Good morning, students. Today we will start with the next chapter, that is chapter number 6, division. Division, what it means? Division means equal sharing or equal distribution of the things. Like, if you are having 10 balloons in your hand and 5 sick kids are also there with you, then how many balloons each kid will get? So you just start giving one balloon to each student, and then after you will see that you are having still 5 balloons left with you. Then again you will distribute one balloon to other student. Now you will not be having any balloon in your hand. That means you have distributed the number of balloons equally among 5 students, and each student is getting 2 balloons in the hand. That means it is equal sharing of the balloons, or we can say this is division. Now let's start. We will start with the first exercise. This is exercise 6A. Here you can see we are having some pomegranates, and all these pomegranates are equally grouped. Here we are having 6 groups of pomegranate. Pomegranate means anar. And total number of pomegranate is 12. So when we are having 12 pomegranate and we are having 6 groups of that, that means 12 divided by 6 is 2. Or we can say 12 divided by 2 is equals to 6. So in the both way we can distribute the pomegranate. Maybe you are having 6 students with you, so 2 each student will get. And maybe you are having 2 students with you, then 6 pomegranate each will get. Now, how many mangoes are given here? Just see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That means 14 mangoes are given to you. And how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That means we are having 7 groups of mangoes. Now 14 divided by 7. 7 ki table mein 14 kab aayega? That means 7 twos are 14. Or we can say 14 divided by 7 is equals to 2. Or in the other way we can write down 14 divided by 2 equals to 7. In both the way you can write down. Now the third question you have to do yourself in the book only. This is book work. Now come to the next. To the exercise 6B. Here it is given that, as I told you, that division is repeated subtraction. So here 8 is repeated out of 2. 8 minus 2 is 6. 6 minus 2 is 4. 4 minus 2 is 2. And 2 minus 2 is equals to 0. That means here 8 is subtracted for 2 times till we get 0. So dash 2's in 8. How many 2's are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 2's are there in 8. So when 8 is divided by 2, the answer will be 4. Now, how many 2's are there in 10? See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means 5 2's are there in 10. So when you will divide 10 and 2, you will get 5. 2 5's are 10. In the same manner, you have to write down the division sentence in the question number 2. Here we can see 16 is subtracted with 4. That means when we will divide 16 with 4, how many we will get? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times 4 we will get. So answer is 4 only. Here 24 is the dividend, and when it is divided by 6, so what will be the answer? How many times 6 is repeated? 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 times it will be repeated. That means 24 divided by 6 is equals to 4. So the number which is going to be divided is called as dividend. The number which is dividing is called divisor, and the answer is known as quotient. This is dividend, this is divisor, this is quotient. Same here, 16 is dividend, kyunki isme divide laga rahe hain. Divide lagane wala kaun hai? 4. So it is called as divisor, and inka answer kya aaya? 4. That is known as quotient. Same here, 24 divided by 6 equals to 4. So 24 is the dividend, 6 is the divisor, and 4 is its answer, known as quotient. Now question number 3. Write the division fact shown by each of these number lines. Here we can see a number line is given till 10. So first number to write is 10. Aapki number line kahan tak ja rahi hai usko pehle likh do. Ab ye dekhiye isme se kitna subtract ho raha hai. Isme minus 5 ho raha hai. That means 10 ko 5 se divide lagana hai. And 5 kitni bar aa raha hai? Ek bar, do bar. That means 2 is the answer. Same we have to do in this question. Here the number line is going till 12. And the number subtracted out of it is 4. And how many times it is repeated? For the 3 times. 1 time, 2 time, 3 time. So answer is 3. That's it for today. Next question number 4 we will do in the next class. Here you have to complete 6A and 6B in book only. Thank you.